The protest of APD has now spread south. A New Mexico State University student group is planning a protest tomorrow on campus. It is in response to the deadly shooting of James Boyd, but the group says that it also plans to protest other police actions across the state. The protest comes just days after the massive protest in the streets of downtown and Nob Hill in Albuquerque.